Okay, my name is Silvano Marchetto. I was born in Trento, Italy. I'm from Florence, but I was born in Trento. And I own a restaurant at Silvano for the past 40 years. My father was in the army, and we lived in a barrack, actually. I drove a tank at the age of 11 years. I picked up how to learn when I was 9 on an American Jeep. And I actually drove correctly on an Alfa Romeo Matta, which is an off-road vehicle similar to the Jeep. I was following the cooks in the barracks kitchens, and from that idea there I got an idea of perhaps one day I'll become a chef. So I went to cooking school, I did it for 3 years, and here I am today.
It never even occurred to me that Italy probably had very good food in the army barracks.
It's unbelievable.
Why did you come to New York?
I came for adventure, like I would have gone to, like I went to Paris or I went to London. I came here and I liked it, the area, but I didn't like exactly what was happening in restaurants. My food is Italian, totally, and you use different produce here because they're local. Otherwise, you get anything imported that you want, except the pork, which is not allowed to come in because they want it cooked.
Is it true that you can't bring the
You cannot bring the pancetta in. It has to be boiled. The pesto non lo, but they go in zigzag. But here you can find some pancetta, or you can make it yourself, it comes out exactly the same.
È vero anche per salami che non si possono
portare. No, salami non si può portare ancora. I think it has something to do with the department, the way they produce in Italy. Some places in Italy produce food better than here, but go make somebody understand that the car can go underwater.
But the prosciutto they can import, but they can't import the salume.
Right, correct. The prosciutto they can import, the salume. I try to eat different food, but I get disappointed, so I give up and I go back to the steak. So
I feel that way about pasta. I have a hard time eating it out.
Yeah?
I love that. Da Silvano is fantastic.
Thank you.
But 90% of the times in a restaurant I see a pasta, I can't have it.
Mamma mia. My first job in 1968 when I came here, I went to the restaurant Rex. I don't think it exists anymore. I work 2 hours, I'm going to leave, I'll come tomorrow, fine. I said, do you want to eat? I said, sure. What is that? I go to the pass, and there is a meatball sinking into the spaghetti, because the spaghetti were over, well done. So I look at the pass and say, who's this for? For you, for me, no, you eat it yourself. I'm eating a hot dog outside. I said,
if it's not al dente, what is it, al lingua?
Ma che è that's for people that have no teeth. They can swallow it without having to chew it. The funny part is some Americans don't know, when you have fresh pasta, it's just cooked the way it's cooked. You cannot ask for tagliarini al dente with fresh pasta. You
can't
do it.
It's not dried.
With semolina pasta, yes, but not the other one. And once in a while I have argument with people, they insist that they have tagliarini al dente in another restaurant. Of course, I said, if they tell you there is a bicycle coming down from the moon, you believe me? No. But you would, because the pasta can be done al dente.
But no, la pasta fresca non può essere.
Pasta fresca non può essere al dente. È cotta e basta, that's it.
Ma di semolina, sì.
Semolino è meglio al dente.
Perché?
You have to see the sole inside, which is in the spaghetti, there's a white marking. You see it, and it's done. But also, after 40, 50 years in the kitchen, you always lift the fork, you know if it's done or not.
Yeah. You don't throw it against the wall, right?
No, I'm okay. It's an American habit.
Okay. What's the craziest pasta shape?
Oh, they make everything. They make shoes, they make sexy parts,
I saw pasta boobs once.
Pasta boobs?
Pasta boobs.
There's another one called cazzetti. There's a mini, whatever, descended. Too bad.
That's great. Do you talk about the next meal while you're eating food, you think?
No, just at night I think about what else I'm going to do tomorrow.
Okay.
Well, instead of dreaming about the car or a suit or a jacket or a pair of shoes, I dream about food, doing different. I mark it down on my portable iPhone, and then I put in the notes and I read it and I remember and I do it.